time. Time defines our age and outdoors in particular. Rather, the deals we've seen, our experiences, and the families we've built, biological or not. One morning you are young and the other you are not. Occasionally, you get upset at not being able to be everything and everywhere at the same time. But then, you learn to wash that anger away because our children mirror what we used to be. You learn to get used to gray hair and aching knees and wrinkles. My granddaughter, she calls them patterns, the intriguer. Our wrinkles are medals for 1,000 battles won. You get ready every day, not regretting, but being satisfied with what you've done. Growing old is a beautiful transition. 1 minute we're swallowing babies, taking our first step, and the next, our feet is scarred from years of walking and putting others on their feet. Occasionally, you see the young people and remember how active you were and see what you are now. Then, it dawns on you that this is a natural course. Everyone born grows older, and that's the beauty in it. That you've seen so many days and gone through so many phases to become what you are now. Being old doesn't necessarily mean frailty. It's just that we've learned to take steps slowly as life brings them. Finally, we get to peep into what we used to be. We're grateful for that and what presently is.